Why men love bitches. I'll tell you about the differences between bitches and good girls and why men love bitches. So, a bitch is a woman that knows how to play with the man's emotions and ego to make him feel special. She doesn't need anything from you. While she does show her desire, respect, and appreciation for you, she's always satisfied with herself. What happens is, after she takes you to this high, she then takes you to the lower point. You start feeling like she's slipping through your fingers, like she's not as interested. Maybe she doesn't text you. Maybe the sex is not the same. So, a lot of men start to invest more in her in terms of money, time, affection, because they don't want to lose her. She makes them feel really good. She has the sense of independence. It's the important thing that men really like in her. Now, the good girl is a girl who is trying to be perfect, do everything right, and to keep a man around. She always gives 100% of herself. And the man doesn't really feel like he's going to lose her. He feels like she's mine, she's not going anywhere. She needs the man to make her feel good about herself, feel happy. But the bitch is opposite. So none of these extremes are actually good or healthy. The best is to find the balance. Subscribe. Oh.